excited in this statue because it's a statue that depicts womanhood and motherhood generally. This is through the city statues and monument, and this is the statue that shows the female figure with her children. It can be found at Marina opposite UBA, Lagos, Nigeria. So what is written on the statue is the Soroptimist International of Eko, our concern. So this statue has 10 donors, and most especially Chief Mrs. Esther Bisoye, Tejuoso. So it was commissioned by the military government of Lagos State on the 17th of February 1990, and the sculpture is by Professor Yusuf Grilo. I want to specially thank Omolulu who I shared the idea with, who helped me video this statue.